Friends, as we begin the holiest days of our year, we'd like to invite you to participate in an ancient Catholic tradition of making a Holy Thursday pilgrimage to churches of great significance. This tradition is traced back to Rome, where Catholics would visit the seven basilicas of the Eternal City on Holy Thursday. Pilgrimages are themselves a symbol of the journey of our lives, where along the road we discover God's presence among us. Tonight we will be taking you on a virtual pilgrimage to historically significant churches in the American dioceses where Catholic Extension supports poor faith communities. The Catholic faith has been present in America for over 500 years. And among the churches we will visit tonight are those that were established by the first Catholics of the New World. These faith communities are not just museums to the past, but are actively carrying on the mission of their ancestors. In this time of social distancing, my prayer tonight is that this pilgrimage may allow us to remain in prayer with Jesus in the Garden of Gethsemane as he prepares for the cross. God bless you in these most sacred days. Catholic Extension has supported the Church in the Caribbean since our founding in 1905. The Catholic communities of these islands were among the first to be established in the Western Hemisphere, and they continue to remain firm in the faith despite the many challenges that they have faced in recent years. Today, Catholic Extension is working with U.S. Caribbean dioceses to organize a massive recovery effort to help over 1,000 churches rebuild after sustaining damages in recent hurricanes and earthquakes. We hope that our pilgrimage to the vibrant faith communities of these U.S. islands may remind us of the deep roots that the Catholic faith has in America.
With no fear or pride, nothing you must hide. Come to your inner room. Do not be afraid of the dark that surrounds you. Light a lamp and pray in your space. Close the door and pray to your Father in secret. Find him in your inner room. In the inner room, you will find him there. In the solitude, no fear or pride, nothing you must hide. Come to your inner room. Do not stand and pray so that others may witness, turning towards a more sacred way. When the path is clear, speaking into the silence, there will be your inner room. You have been loved more than you can know. Just through the door, deep tranquility. You have been loved more than you can know. Open your heart and be in the inner room. You will find him there in the solitude you may know. With no fear or pride, nothing you must hide. Come to your inner room. Come to your inner room.
The origins of Christianity in the Midwest began with the missionary journeys of the French in the Great Lakes region, most notably of which is the Jesuit priest, Father Père Marquette, in the late 1600s. Since that time, the Catholic faith has become well planted across the vast fruited plain of the interior of our nation. The first Catholic communities ever supported by Catholic Extension were in the rugged frontier communities of the Midwest, as people settled this expansive region and railways made transcontinental movement easier. Today, we continue to support poor faith communities in 20 dioceses of the Midwest. We hope that our pilgrimage to this next set of holy sites will remind us that saints and holy women and men have been walking among the people of the Midwest for many years.
Myself to you, hear my heart say, Jesus, I trust you. Lord, I surrender myself to you. Hear my heart say, Jesus, I trust you. You carried the cross, you did it for love. You gave your life, you did it for love. Thanks to your love, I feel your mercy. Thanks to your love, my heart is healed. Thanks to your love, now I'm free. Thanks to your love, the power of your love. Thanks to your love, I feel your mercy. Thanks to your love, my heart is healed. Thanks to your love, now I'm free. Thanks to your love, the power of your love. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for your love. Thank you for carrying the cross for me and giving me life. Thank you, Lord. Lord, I surrender myself to you. Hear my heart say, Jesus, I trust you. You carried the cross, you did it for love. You gave your life, did it for love. Thanks to your love, I feel your mercy. Thanks to your love, my heart is healed. Thanks to your love, now I'm free. Thanks to your love, the power of your love. Thanks to your love, the power of your love.
The history of the Catholic Church in the Southwest predates our nation. Archbishop Gomez, who is president of the USCCB, wrote that the people of this land were called Christians before they were called Americans. In this mystical and storied region of our country, Catholic Extension has contributed to Catholicism's legacy by helping build and repair nearly 3,000 church facilities in the Southwest. We hope that our pilgrimage to this region will help us see how the gospel message has been capable of transcending borders and permeating the beautiful cultures that are part of this land's rich history.
Te entrego toda mi vida. Te entrego todo mi ser. Te entrego toda mi vida, tuya es. Te necesito, de ti tengo sed. Vengo a darme todo. Abrázame otra vez. Te entrego toda mi vida. Te entrego todo mi ser. Te entrego toda mi vida. Necesito de ti, tengo sed. Bésame otra vez, tú yo soy, tú mi Dios. Como ofrenda, aquí estoy. Entrego todo mi ser, te entrego entrego todo mi ser. Te entrego toda mi vida, tuya es.